2013, hours of 919. 15 ohm load. 13.2 volts. 1.3 amps. V over R comes out to a little less than an amp. 13.38s. 13 sixes, threes, whatever, 14s. 13.2 volts. 13.4. 13.6. So there's about an amp flying through. I'd say there's a bit less. Kick that up to 22 ohms. It's 13 over 22. It's about half amp. It's easier this way. So there's about 1 amp difference between the two. 5 sixes, 13 fours, 8 sixes, 13 twos, 15. I don't know what to think. I think it's a bust myself. All nines. I don't know what it's doing. I mean, it can be adjusted. Hey, these are still warm. Well, even with the fan on, they're warm. So I know I've got losses there. I was doing better with the CB still. 15 watt, 88 ohm. That's what I'm running. I can take away the resistance. I think it's running on its own, or running on that. 27 volts. Add it. And this is feeding back into that, and that's feeding this. Difference around 1 amp. A bit less. Thirteens. See, that'll hit 14. This one won't. That did. How about that? I still think it's a bust. 2023 hours, 919, 22. 13 volts, it's adjusted for the best. Running 15 ohms, it's pulling 30 milliamps. That bulb. And if I flip it, it's all over the place. 30 something. With a 100,000 ohm load, 36, 37, 15.3, flip it, I lose a couple volts. 0.35. Flip it. Sure didn't gain much. This interferes pretty much. There's a pretty good resistance. I have 50 something volts on the thing without this. Flip it. Now that's feeding back into the system. 13.4s. That's the 15 ohm. 13.2s, 13s, 14s, 13s. So 30 milliamps for a 15 watt bulb that's got to feed the other system. Otherwise, with this, 35, 36 milliamps, there's a 1. I think it's a bust. Maybe 28 hours of 919. This ground wire sent me back some. I guess I shouldn't have grounded it. If you kick this off, or set it at 100,000 ohms, there's 13s, 14s, 13s. Kick it off. She'll go to 24 volts. That'll brighten up. If you add the ground line, she dims down. Take it off. Yeah, so I guess I was losing some off that thing. So 25 volts, 100,000 ohm, 26 volts, 100,000. Here's what we get there, feeding the system. Flip it. 15 ohm, 13, we got this. So this ground line is not helping a bit. Huh.
Well, looks like we're gonna tear it down again. I guess we're gonna go with the CB. Perhaps, I'm thinking a microwave. You take that microwave gun and perhaps put a pellet of radium in there. I don't think that's radium. Anyway, put a pellet in that thing. That'll supply the electrons. But then I need a 3,000 volt source. And maybe that'll kick the thing up enough. I doubt if that'll work because I thought of it. So there's a couple possibilities. So I guess this one is out again. 25 to 1.